since you probably won't have the budget to buy expensive analog electronic hardware. You should try and find a really good computer, because the faster the processor speed, the faster the piece will be written.
Some kind of
an experimental sound, otherwise your piece will be boring. Choose your electronics carefully. There are two main schools concerning this, the French music concrete and the German electronic music. The disciples of these two schools are often arguing about which one is better, so be careful not to get caught in a fight. Because we are presenting this tutorial in Germany tonight, we will concentrate only on creative sounds that were not very common. Last but not least, we talk about the aesthetic of the video. We advise you to use still images rather than moving pictures because that would require you to draw about 30 images every second. That's about it. Now let's get funky and write the piece.
Thank you. No.